Discovery, go at throttle up.
Hello, AG47 Recon here, and
this is me, Lil AG47 Recon.
And today I went to the P.O. box and found all of these things inside. We got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight.
Thank you so much, guys.
Yeah, some of these were mailed from you, the subscribers, and some were Instagram purchases. I think this one is from Coin Crew, and this one is from Plumber Stacker. So this may be a long video, so what we're going to do is going to split it up. So if you're watching this now, this is part one. I will release the second part the same day. So make sure you watch part two if you're gonna watch the rest of the stuff. But for now, we are gonna open this. I believe some of them are Christmas cards. And thank you very much, guys, for sending those. Appreciate it. And Li'l Ag appreciate it. Li'l Ag calls it his fan mail.
I call them fan mail.
He has fans, yeah. Let's not show their names because I didn't cover their addresses, but I will tell you where it came from. All right, so we'll start off. Part one, we'll just open up the letters from people that we know. And I'll probably open this one. And this Coin Crew and the other one will be part two. So since this is going to be a long video. All right, so let's start off. The blue one is from Plumber Stacker.
All right.
He sent me something in the mail. And Plumber right. Stacker.
Here's the blue one is.
Send me the blue one.
It may be a sticker.
There's a lot of stuff in here. Let's read what Plumber put in.
AG47, some silver for your
god. Oh, this will be for a giveaway. Nice. So I'm assuming two will be for a giveaway. From Plumber Stacker. So this one I keep. And we'll see what we have here. These are nice stone. Let's take a look. Wow, it's nicely toned. 1.25
ounce?
No, it's not 1.25 ounce. This is 90% silver.
Oh, 90% silver.
Okay, so that's probably one. And then this is the next one. All right, so guys, thank Plumber Stacker. I'm gonna probably do this on the Christmas drawing. Probably put a special golf for Plumber Stacker on this one.
This one is.
This one is. Oh, it's a.
5 million?
It's a generic Walking Liberty. Not Walking Liberty, American Silver Eagle. It's a generic. Because there's SMI down on the bottom. See that?
Yeah.
All right. So, thank you, Plumber, for the gaw. We're going to add that to the Christmas drawing. Christmas Eve drawing will be pretty much lit. Because we have a lot of prizes to give away on that day. This is an Instagram purchase. And I was waiting for this one. This is one of my sources from Instagram, and I saw that he was selling this. Let me make sure there's no personal.
But there's a coin or a red.
Okay, so this one
is a letter.
This one is a special one.
Okay. Rogue's Iron Mint.
Yep. It's from Rogue Island Mint. And it's the Comfortably Platinum. It's a 0.5 gram of 999 fine platinum encased in a laminate. And if you watch Pink Floyd, that's one of the album covers. I saw this as like perfect. I love that one. So these One will be for Li'l Ag and I stack. This is a platinum one.
Okay.
And this we will auction off during the Christmas Eve show. Let's open the next package. This is from Slowthorpe 76. Slowthorpe, thank you.
Slowthorpe
76. It's quite thick.
All right.
And see what he sent us. All right, there's a letter here from Slowthorpe. Hey, AG and Li'l Ag. Hope you guys like these. I know you like corporate rounds. And this is one. This is from the company I work for. A different division, though. Also thought you'd enjoy the unusual Mac. Merry Christmas, Slowthorpe 76. Thank you, Slowthorpe. All right. It's a corporate round. Appreciate that. We're probably going to be adding this to our corporate collection.
All right, let's see which coin do we get.
Yeah, say thank you, Slowthorpe.
Thank you, Slowthorpe.
Slowthorpe 76, thank you, brother. Oh, there's a couple of them.
Intaglio?
Yeah, it's Intaglio.
Chino.
No way. A smaller version of the one we gave away. Wow.
Off.
And it's high relief. It's the smaller version of the 2 ounce we gave away. Wow. Thank you.
Is this the same one?
This is the same one we gave away, but this one is much smaller.
Yeah.
It's 1 ounce, I believe, because it's much smaller. Oh, that's pretty cool. I guess this is for you, Li'l Ag.
Okay.
So what do you say?
Thank you.
All right. Cool.
Slowthorpe 76.
Appreciate that. That was awesome. All right. That was a total surprise. So let's see what this is. 1 ounce fire. Oh, Cargill. Hybrid seeds. Cargill. As you guys know, Cargill is a farming and seed company. And it's one of the biggest ones out there. Cargill and American Farmer. Partners for 125 years. 1990.
All right.
Wow, that is awesome. Look at that.
That looks awesome. Yeah. It's the North American map.
Yeah, and you can even see the mountain ranges too. Oh, that is so awesome. Slowthorpe, you didn't have to, brother, but this is an awesome gift.
Let me show the map.
Show the map. I know you like maps, Li'l Ag.
You can see the walkies.
All right. That's so awesome. What else do you see? There's a farmer on the other side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a farmer on
this side. A sunflower?
Oh, yeah, the sun is a sunflower. That's pretty cool. All right. That's pretty cool. Yep, Cargill is one of the biggest farm and farm supply and supports the farmers and stuff. Food manufacturer, food processor or something. Not processor, but they deal with mostly seeds, foods, and everything else. They're one of the biggest ones out there. Thank you, Slowthorpe, and thank you for this one. This is awesome. This was for Li'l Ag. That's a nice coin. Thank you. It's pretty cool that we gave away the 2 ounce, and this is a nice little 1 ounce version of it. It's pretty cool. I love it. This is for Li'l Ag. Thank you, Slowthorpe, again. Now, go to three envelopes. This video is going to be long. This one is from Michael Bryan.
Michael Bryan.
It says Mr. and Mrs. Michael Bryan. Thank you, Michael Bryan, for sending this. Appreciate you guys. As you know, Michael Bryan sent us a bunch of foreign coins the other day, and that was on the video. And Li'l Ag had so much fun with it, and this is coming from him again. Michael Bryan, brother, you don't have to, but appreciate the gesture. And I don't want to ruin the envelope, but let me see if I can just pull it out straight.
Thank you, Genoafi.
Oh, come, let us adore him. All right, perfect.
Is that the church?
Yep, that's an old-style church. Look at all the glitter on it.
Thank you for your generosity.
Oh, wow. Look at this. Found this coin in my collection and thought of you right away. I said it's from the pillar. It's quite warm, but it's quite old. Thank you very much, O'Brien family. Appreciate that. We'll put this over here. Let's take a look at the coin that he sent me. You know what this is, right?
I don't know. From the Philippines?
Yep, it's the Philippine. Let's bring it closer. It's a Philippine coin. And this is the 20 centavos. Pretty cool. Thank you, Mike. This is awesome.
Thank you, Mike.
Let's see what year it is. I can't see. 1919. Perfect.
The coin is 1919.
My favorite number, 1919.
I haven't seen that before.
Appreciate you guys. Thank you for the little Christmas gift for me and Li'l Ag. Appreciate that. Let's open the next one. This is from MLZB.
MLZB.
MLZB, thank you, brother. Michael, MLZB is Michael and Lord Zachary Burnett. They're a great father and son team. Michael always helps us with as a mod. And we wish you a Merry Christmas. Thank you, Mike.
Merry Christmas, AG Will, AG and your family, your friends, Michael and Zachary, MLVB.
And look what he gave us. Another Philippines one. And it's the 20th. Oh, right after, I believe this is 1944. This was after the war. And this was still printed, minted by the United States back then. It is similar to what Mike gave us, but the one that Mike gave us is much older. It's the same design. It's the same design that was carried over. But the difference is it has the coat of arms of the Philippines, the Commonwealth of the Philippines, and this is the traditional American shield for the earlier version. But it still says United States of America on the back. MLZB, thank you, brother. This is great.
So generous, guy. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I know the video's long, but appreciate you guys a lot.
Awesome Christmas weapons. You guys are my Santas.
All right. Final one is from Bachitori. But you guys know the spelling of her name is different, but she told me in an email that it's pronounced as Bachi, which is Polish for grandma. All right. Thank you, Bachi.
Okay. Peace on earth. Peace on earth. Okay. Wishing you peace and joy this holiday season. Best regards, Bachitori. Bachitori.
I had to cover her real name because I'm not sure if she wants to reveal her name, but she goes by Bachitori, and that's how it's spelled. All right.
12/25/2021.
All right. It's Christmas time. Again, Plumber Stacker will be giving this away on the Christmas Eve live stream. This will be an auction item. Thank you again, Slotar, for this awesome gift. This will be for Li'l Ag's stack.
Thank you, guys.
And thank you for this cargo one. This is awesome. Thank you, Bachitori. Thank you, MLZB. And thank you, Mike. Thank you very much. This is part one. We'll do part two.
Thank you for the support. Please keep watching, and we appreciate all your comments, even just emojis. Hit the like button. Don't forget to click the notification bell. subscribe, rewatch it, and share it with your friends.
Thank you, Li'l Ag. And thank you again, everybody. Appreciate it. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
And Happy New Year, too.
And Happy New Year. Please stay positive and have a great day.
Bye. See you on my next video.